you might have heard Lil Wayne is allegedly being sued for his buddy's decision to bust a skateboard over the back of someone's head last May. But these recent reports of a lawsuit isn't stopping Cash Money from throwing the biggest Grammy bash of the weekend. Cash Money's annual bash is nothing short of a cigar, bringing the family together for one blissful family reunion. Even Papa Slim was there in style.
It's great. Like I say, we family, and we right now everybody moving everywhere, so we don't get a chance to see each other as much, but we talk a lot, so it's great.
Just celebrating, man. It's with the family, enjoying life, you know? This is a celebration of life and music and be amongst great people, you know what I mean?
We pop bottles, we have fun, we get drunk, we celebrate, we chat. We catch up with each other. It's a bunch of friends and family in the room. That's all it is.
The Cash Money family excited about Drake's chance to win his first Grammy, and Drake remains his humble self.
I'm just here just with my friends, enjoying myself.
What up, Drake, man? Congratulations on your Grammy nomination. You deserve it. Incredible music.
And right when you think Cash Money's doing it all, they decide to jump into a new venture.
I felt like, to me personally, all movie stars, so I just wanted to take it on myself, me and Wayne, and we started off a film company, and that's what we're doing.
And if Birdman has advice for any young artists coming up behind him,
always have God first, and be loyal. Loyal to your team, because loyalty is something money can't buy, and dedicate your life to what you're trying to be in life, and let God do the rest.
For more on Grammy coverage, be sure to check out our YouTube channel. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Ashley Williams.